an uncreative mind, welcome home. I'm Survival, and today I'll be showing you how you can connect your a trigger, how you can make a trigger work on your camera. So, I don't know if you'll be so bothered about triggers and speed lights not working on your Canon camera, but today I'm going to help you out with a lasting solution to the problem. So now, this is it. For your Canon camera, for a trigger to work on your Canon camera, you need a bridge. This is more like a bridge that connects your Canon camera with a trigger. Now, your Canon camera comes with 5-pin and a normal trigger comes with 1-pin. That is the reason why a trigger or a speed light will not work on your Canon camera. But with this, it serves as a bridge that will help you connect your Canon camera to the trigger. Now, what I'm having here in this Godox X1 TTL wireless flash trigger. So this is what will help connect your Canon camera to a trigger and will help the trigger work on your Canon. So now this is what it looks like. This is it. It comes with a manual. This is it. And then this is the trigger. Now to make it work, we need to put in the batteries, 2 batteries. This is what makes a trigger work on your Canon camera. Now let's take a look. This is how to make it work. Simply add this bridge your receiver to your camera, and then add the trigger to it. So that is how you make a trigger work on your Canon camera. Now it is not just the trigger, you can as well connect your speed light directly to your camera and it will still work fine. So that is how you make a speed light work on your Canon camera using this bridge.